story from Deal Street. American private equity firm Warburg Pincus is all set to acquire 20% stake in Bharti's DTH arm. The PE firm will pay $350 million for the stake. Prashant joins us now with the details. Prashant, what does this mean now for Bharti Airtel? Clearly, even though while the valuation may be lower than what the street was anticipating, it goes a long way in its overall debt reduction plan.
Okay, significant news from Bharti. Warburg agreeing to pick up 20% stake in its DTH business, that is Bharti DTH. It's a large player, I mean, size player in the segment. The number of subscribers are almost equal to Tata Sky subscribers, which is the leader in the DTH segment. Bharti is selling 20% stake, 15% directly, 5% it owns via another entity to Warburg Pincus for $350 million. The valuation for the company, for the business, the total valuation works out to about $1.7 billion, which seems to be a little lower than what the market was expecting. The market expectation was for the DTH business of Bharti to be valued at between $2 and $2.5 billion or so. So 1.7, maybe a little lesser than what was expected. But the point is, both parties, if you read through the release which has been sort of put out, are talking about Warburg's investment helping Bharti to grow and scale this business up even further. So the idea seems to be that. And of course, the money which is coming in could well be used to retire debt. Bharti's got some $14 billion of debt. The big transaction, of course, which is expected to bring in a lot of cash, is the Infratel transaction. Expectations are that that could net $6-7 billion or so for Bharti. And then there is this, which is about $350 million as we speak. So I think, although the valuation for the business is a little lower, should be taken quite positively by the street. Back to you.